So let us solve some of the question related to this concept. The seesaw in figure balanced when a boy of weight 420 Newton is at A and a girl of weight W at B. Find W. Here there's a boy here. There's a boy. The weight is given. It is 420 Newton. Boy is at A and there's a girl here and they are asking to find the weight. If the distances are equal, here you can see that both distances are equal, then there is no doubt it has to be 420 Newton. There is no doubt, because then only it will be in a balanced state. If the distances are equal, the weight should be equal. Okay, so no need to calculate. Directly you can write it is 420 Newton. Now, next one. Here there is a question. All cases are balanced cases. Okay, all cases are balanced cases. So let us solve it. Here it is 30 Newton. This is 3 meter, right? So this is anti-clockwise moment of force, right? On the left side it is anti-clockwise moment of force. Here it is clockwise moment of force. What's our equation? Anti-clockwise moment of force equal to clockwise moment of force. Okay, so I can write anti-clockwise moment of force equal to clockwise moment of force. So what is anti-clockwise moment of force on the left side? 30 into 3, right? 30 into 3. Equation is force into distance. Force is 30 Newton. Distance is 3 meter. So I can write 30 into 3 equal to. Distance is 6. We don't know the force. So I am considering as x. So it will 6 into, it will be 6 into x. Now I need to find the value of x. So x will be equal to 30 into 3 divided by 6. I can cancel this 2. 15. So this answer is 15 newton. So here we got the value, it is 15 newton. Very simple calculation. Anti-clockwise moment equal to clockwise moment of force. Now here this is 40 kilogram. Look at the distances. Say 7 meter. This is also 7 meter. Distances are equal, then no need to calculate. It is 40 kilogram. No need to calculate. It is 40 kilogram. Okay, now the next question. Here all cases are balanced cases. Okay, so here this is anti-clockwise moment of force left side, this is clockwise moment of force right side. Okay, so first we can compare this. So what is the equation? Anti-clockwise moment equal to clockwise moment. Anti-clockwise moment, distance 50 into distance. We don't know the distance, so I can write x. 50 into x equal to clockwise moment 40 into 5. 40 into 5. If you want, you can cancel it from here itself. 40 into 5 divided by 50. It will be equal to 200 by 50 equal to 4. So the answer is 4. So the distance is 4 meter here. Now this case, this is 10 newton 9 newton 4 meter. So this one is anti-clockwise moment, this one is clockwise moment. I'm not going to write the equation again, I'm just calculating, because I have written the equation here. Anti-clockwise moment equal to clockwise moment. Okay, now 10 into 4 equal to 9 into, we don't know the distance, 9 into x. From here I can write x equal to, okay, 10 into 4 divided by 9. I'm taking this into 9 to the other side of equal, so it will be division. So 10 into 4 by 9, that is, that will be equal to 40 by 9. 40 by 9 is 4.4. so we got the distance, it is 4.4 meter. Here we can write it is 4.4 meter. Okay, this is the concept. Just you need to know the equation. Anti-clockwise moment equal to clockwise moment. Now let us solve one more question. First let us read the question. The seesaw in figure 10.3 balances when shiny of weight 320 Newton is at A, Tom of weight 540 Newton is at B, and Harry of weight W at C. Find W. So there is a beam here. I'm going to draw that beam. Okay, this is the beam here. Okay, this is the beam, and this is the pivot. This is the pivot. Okay, and there is a force. There are three points: point A, I'm just marking that point here, point A, point B, and point C. Okay, there are 3 points. At point A, there is a force. What is the force? The force is 320 Newton. 320 Newton. At point B, there is a force. Okay, so the forces are acting at different points. That's an important point. Okay, that's an important thing you need to know. 540 Newton. And this distance is given. This distance is given. This distance is 1 meter. This distance is 1 meter. And the entire distance from this center, this is O. Okay, the entire distance is here. The entire distance is 3 meter. That is also given. From here also there is a distance. It's also given in the question. That is also 3 meter. This is 3 meter. And Harry is sitting here. That weight is not given. We need to find that weight, W. So it is balanced, right? If it is balanced, there is only one equation. What is that equation? Anti-clockwise moment equal to clockwise moment. So I am writing the equation, anti-clockwise moment equal to clockwise moment. Anti-clockwise means on the left side. There are two forces, right? On the left side of the pivot. Okay, left side of the pivot. There are two forces, 320 and 540. So there are two moments. So we are considering the first moment because of the force on A. The force is 320. What is the distance from the pivot? 3 meter. Okay, the 320 force is acting on the point A. So distance from the point of action of force and the pivot is 3 meter, total distance. So here 320 into 3 plus. Now point the force on B, the point B, 540 is the force. 540 into what is the distance? The distance from the pivot is 1 meter. 1. The equation for moment that you need to know. Moment equal to force into distance. That is the equation. So we need to consider force and distance. The first force is acting on A, the distance is 3 meter. The second force is acting on B, the distance is 1 meter. That's why I have written 320 into 3 plus 540 into 1 equal to. Now there is a force on the right side, clockwise moment. There is only one force, that is W into that. What is the distance? 3. Now we need to solve it. What is 320 into 3? 960. 960 plus 540 into 1, it is 540 equal to W into 3. So we can write W into 3 equal to 960 plus 540 is equal to 1500. 1500. From here W equal to, this is into 3. If I am taking to the other side of the equal, it will be division 3. So it is 500 Newton. So the weight of Harry is 500 Newton. Here the weight is 500 Newton. This is the answer. So here the difference is on the left side, anti-clockwise moment, there are two moments. One moment is because of the force acting on A. The second moment is because of the force acting on the B. Okay, on the point B. So 320 into distance, 540 into distance equal to W into distance. Okay, because equation for moment is force into distance. I think the concept is clear to you. If you have any doubt, you can ask me again using the comment box. Thank you.